Tadekam Asit. The one and the only one existed, Brahma. Vedas called it Paramanu, which science knows as atoms. Ekoham Bahusyami. In the one arose love. Love, the first seed of soul, the desire for one. Too many. Wisdom found the bounds of union between being and non-being. Ego hi devo bhavati tridhava anantrupanya dadhat sadev. Out of one emerged three energy attributes. Sattva, the jnani shakti, symbolizing Brahma, the creator, which modern physics calls neutrons. Rajas, the Karya Shakti, symbolizing Vishnu, the sustainer, which the modern physics calls protons. And Tama, the Dravya Shakti, symbolizing Mahesh, the disillusioner, which the modern physics calls electrons. As these energy attributes engaged themselves in the gigantic cosmic dance, came into existence, then Nada Brahma, the source of sound, from Nada Brahma, the Shabda Brahma, sound, the sound of Brahma, the creator. The rhythm of the gigantic dance became more and more violent, and so did the sound. The universe echoed with the resonance of Om, leading to a violent explosion which the science calls Big Bang, and compares the explosion of a million hydrogen bombs. The modern physics also realized the sound, unaffected by time and space, is the origin of the universe. From the explosion were produced the Varna, consisting of Shakti the energy. Nada the sound. Mahamaya the reaction. And Vyoma the ether. The parallelism science to these constitutes are nucleus strong for Shakti, electromagnetic for Nada, nuclear weak for Mahamaya, and gravitation force for Vyoma. Out of these constitutes, Brahman was formed. The planets, the moon, the stars, the galaxies, nonetheless, the universe as one whole. A dynamic, inseparable cosmic web which grows and changes continually. After 5,000 years, the modern physics sees the universe as a dynamic web of interrelated events. None of the properties of any part of this web is fundamental, and that this cosmic web is alive, which grows continually. Among the billion and billion of galaxies which were born, came into existence, the Milky Way galaxy with a tiny little yellow star, the Sun, which happens to be one of the middle-aged stars out of 4 billion stars in the Milky Way galaxy. The birth of the Sun was brought about by an explosive death of a star nearby. Shockwaves of explosion of the dying star triggered the formation of the Sun, but a small amount collected to form rings around it. The solar system came into being with Sun and the planets. Earth, being the third planet from the Sun, is perfectly placed for life to evolve. Arising due to Spandana, the first primordial desire for one to many came into being, the Panchabhuta. Akash, Prana, Agni, Apa, Prithvi. The parallels in science to these Panchabhuta are ether for Akash, air for Prana, fire for Agni, water for Apa, earth for Prithvi. Out of these Panchabhuta, through thousands of primitive forms of life, came into being a modern thinking man, born with his own inner truth, the Atma, from the truth of the universe, the Brahma, the scientific evidence of which is the every atom of his body, Sun, the Father, Earth, the Mother, and children, the united man, all born as one. The cosmic dance of Shiva continues, sustaining through his dance the endless rhythm of the universe, the ceaseless flow of energy, going through an infinite variety of patterns that melt to one Brahma, the more beginningless, supreme, beyond what is and what is not.